The National Broadcasting Company invites you to listen to Glenn Miller's music. Once again, Moonlight Serenade, harmonic herald of some of the nation's finest dance music, sends your way the music of one of America's ace arrangers, Glenn Miller and his famous orchestra, playing in the smart, spacious setting of the Cafe Rouge of the Hotel Pennsylvania, the Statler Hotel in New York City. We invite you to listen to Glenn Miller's Moonlight Serenaders. Glenn Miller oils things up and puts everybody right in the well-known groove with his opening number, Symphony in Riffs. Thank you. just about 48 hours from now, a gay world premiere crowd will be commenting on Walt Disney's famous and much heralded Pinocchio. The music to this great masterpiece is already well known, but with the help of Glenn Miller and several other bands around the country, and Glenn has made quite a name for himself with his version of When You Wish Upon a Star, and Ray Eberle sings. It's great to hear a feature number with that famous Miller-Reed section, and we'll hear them again very soon. Right now, it's Marion Hutton and Tex Beneke with the tune from 3 After 3, The Rumba Jumps.
There's a Harlem band way down in San Domingo, a very talented group. They kicked them off of a sloop. Even though the band can't understand their lingo, they're never down in the dumps. 'Cause when the drummer boy thumps, the rumba jumps. Hip hip, they holler the moment they landed. We've got a rumba the king once commanded. Then they pressed the tin and started in to play the way they learned to play in the USA. Now they're on the air and San Domingo's laughing it up. And the dude declared the solemn voice of laughing it up. Folks in every land tune in on San Domingo. They're never down in the dumps. 'Cause when the drummer boy thumps, we're on the air for a brand of vanilla. If you wanna dance and wanna dance in style. You better turn your dial to San Domingo Isle. And when you hear aye-aye, mighty aye, you know the reason why. The rumba jump.
Santo Domingo just wouldn't let me be. So I ran out on my visa before it ran out on me. But when I ran, I was no chump. I shanghaied the drummer, the guy that makes the rumba jump.
Glenn Miller brings us a tune now that, well, like a lot of other people, I've always liked it, but when I first heard his arrangement, it really meant something different to me. And a lot of other people must think the same way because they've asked for it plenty. Glenn Miller playing Stardust. The National Broadcasting Company is presenting some of the nation's finest dance music. played by Glenn Miller and his famous orchestra, in the Cafe Rouge of New York City's Statler Hotel, the Pennsylvania. Everybody in the band works, everybody dances, everybody has a good time. It's the Slip Horn Jive. The Slip Horn Jive, as only Glenn Miller can play it. It was last summer, I believe, and one of the programs, a new tune popped up on one of Glenn Miller's shows, and at that time, Glenn predicted a great deal of popularity for it. Well, he's seen that prediction come true, and he's also seen his arrangement of it be one of the most popular of coast to coast. Ray Eberly singing Starlit Hour.
Is in your eyes while the wind is sobbing Underneath the stars, both our hearts are throbbing like two guitars. Love here in the starlit hour, night whispering lullabies. Let me dream forever underneath the silvery sky. Will it be just as sweet again? The glamour, the glory that we know. Will I find when we meet again? The glamour, the glory still aglow. But tonight, let us forget tomorrow. Here under the midnight blue, love will bloom and flower in the starlit hour with you.
Marion Hutton and Tex Beneke tell us all about the little fella who isn't, as Glenn Miller plays the little man who wasn't there.
Hello there, Texas. What'd you say? What you doing, whistling just to scare the ghosts away?
I know there's something following me that I can't see. Someone sure laid an awful hex on me.
Tex, that's pretty far-fetched. Personally, I think you're just a little bit touched.
Well, if you'd have got a load of what I saw last night, you'd have passed a Yankee Clipper on its maiden flight. And that's fast. Last night I saw up on the stairs a little man who wasn't there. He wasn't there again today. Oh, how I wish he'd go away.
When you came home last night at 2, the man was waiting there for you. But when you looked around the hall, you couldn't see him there at all.
Go away, go away. Don't you come back anymore.
Go away, go away. Please don't slam the door.
Last night I saw up on the stair a little man who wasn't there. He wasn't there again today. Oh, how I wish he'd go away.
That's a fine story. It sure sounds great. But listen here, man. Let me put you straight.
All right.
Just remember this for the rest of your life. That was no little man. That was your loving wife.
The old lady.
Last night I saw upon the stair saxophone player who wasn't all there.
That's awful.
If he comes home again, that's it. He better pack his trunk and get.
Why, honey, baby, I'm nonplussed. You know I wasn't on the bus. Why, I was safely tucked in bed. You saw that little man instead.
Go away, go away. I've heard that jive before.
Have you?
Go away, go away. Put your horn outside the door. Little man, you better scram.
Looks like I'm in an awful jam. And when you're in a jam, they say the only thing left to do is play.
Every time I announce one of these Glenn Miller programs and see this next number listed on the music sheet, it makes me catch my breath like when seeing the Empire State or the Golden Gate Bridge for the first time. You will too when you hear it. Tiger Rag.
Tiger Rag.
As it heralded Glenn Miller's music, so does this lovely halting theme, Moonlight Serenade, signify farewell to some of the nation's finest dance music. He'll be back again soon, though. Glenn Miller and his famous orchestra, playing in the smart, spacious setting of the Cafe Rouge of the Hotel Pennsylvania, the Statler Hotel in New York City.
This is the National Broadcasting Company.